Suzanne van der Wild. She's working for the Wash Alliance here in the Netherlands.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Could you please introduce yourself for us?
Well, my name is Suzanne. I'm a program officer for the Dutch Wash Alliance. And, well, the Wash Alliance is an alliance of 6 Dutch NGOs working together in 8 countries in Africa and Asia to work on sustainable access to water, sanitation and hygiene.
Great. And why are you here today in The Hague?
Well, I'm here today because as Wash Alliance we have built an open sewage at the World Water Day.
Mm-hmm.
And we want to draw attention to working in a sustainable way. We as a Wash Alliance, we work according to the FEATS principles. And FEATS is an acronym and it stands for bicycle in Dutch.
Yes.
And the individual letters of the FEATS stand for the different kinds of sustainability which we strive for. So you have financial sustainability, institutional sustainability, environmental sustainability, technical and social. And we believe that you should include these different kinds of sustainability approaches and work in a holistic manner to sustainable wash.
Great. So you're here today, you've seen and spoken to many people in the water and sanitation sector.
Yes.
What would your message be to those people today?
Well, I would like to spread the word to not only focus on environmental sustainability, technical sustainability, but to cooperate with others and work on the whole spectrum of sustainability.
Okay.
That would be my message.
Great. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Have a good day.
Okay, thank you.